The king of the Wild Hunt sailed aboard the Naglfare.
Come closer, stranger. Sing ballads about you. Thanks, Geralt.
No such thing as bad ships or bad weather. Only worthless fucking sailors.
Drink last night too.
Stop your hollering.
Folan were eaten by trolls. Never ending shame, that Diana's chowder.
Lady branded for our son sure did bear a high price.
Whoa!
Watch it!
Sooner expect the white whale than the black one's ships.
Folks say the Emperor commands a fleet twice the size of ours.
And if they said he had a tail, would you believe that?
I'm not concerned with what grows out his arse. I only care whether in a year's time we'll all be sitting in a fortress eating rats.
Friends we show heart, foes we show our axe.
Brand those swords!
No, we knock them trusty down, axe. Blood.
Where are you going?
Come on.
supper knives are good for picking your teeth, sir. Ox.
Move it.
Hey, mon. Mon.
Come on, Roach.
Think you could take him, eh? I'm furious.
Giant's one thing, but what about the black ones and all
of this? You!
I'll watch you die with pleasure. Back off! I said.
The King of the Wild Hunt sailed aboard the Naglfare, a giant longship that traveled between worlds. As Gels had advised,
something I've always wondered. What'll you witchers do once there are no battles? Watch yourself, white.
Killing that vermin. This is a terrible cross.
Stay out of trouble, or you answer to
me.
Never fucking thought I'd see it. Thank you.
faster.
The white-haired one. Who is he, I wonder?
A warrior. Plain to see. Just what we need. Come over here, traveler.
What do you need?
You aim to enter the crypts?
Maybe. Why are you here?
Came here to cut nails.
Nails?
Off corpses. Don't you know? Wraiths use nails to build their cursed longship.
So you're hoping you can make them run short of materials?
We would if we could get in the crypts. But there's ghosts inside. Would you tend to them?
Fine. I'll see what I can do about the ghosts. Good. Greetings to you.
And to you.
Took care of the ghosts. Crypt is safe.
Thank you for your help, white-haired one.
We'll make a sacrifice to Freya in your name.